And make sure that this gets back up. Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that. Let's go ahead. Hang on. All right. Let's check this refrigerator. I don't really want any of that. This plasma rifle doesn't work out. I can always... I think what I really want, plasma-wise, is not a rifle, but a plasma sniper rifle. I am dangerously close to my max equip load still. Hello? 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 Oh. I do love Repcon, though. It's a really good, like, spooky environment full of zombies that are trying to come at you. It's pretty decent. And then, like, you add in, like, they show you right away that there are these dudes called the Nightkin. It's... Hello? It's well-paced, too, because on your way up here, you notice, like, the ash pile with one of their weapons. What the heck? It looks like something's dripping, but it... Why is there blood dripping from the ceiling? Okay, sure, whatever. Oh. Boom, there we go. Well, was this even worth it? Okay. Wait. 3 arrow rounds. Yes, microfusion cells. Hello? Where? Huh? Where? Where at? Because that's decent damage there. Yeah, okay. Bye. Thanks for stopping by. Let's see if we can go ahead and... There we go. Hello? Trying to... See if we can get some goodies out of this. Ha! Good guess. Anti-venom, always nice. Reward money. Steady, stealth boys, stim packs. Filing cabinets. Pack cigs. Cigarettes are always nice. They weigh very less and you can just make money off of them pretty much. Okay. So is this thing, like, taking 2 microfusion cells per deal? Because that kind of sucks. Yep, it is. I'm not a fan of that. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not really a fan of that. Medex, well, okay. God, these ghouls always have something useful on them. I'm just gonna switch back to the laser rifle, though. Like I said, I really want some kind of plasma sniper rifle. There we go. Yeah, this laser rifle just feels a lot better. Cigarettes. Ramen corpse. Let's go ahead and put this away real quick. Okay. Bunch of mutilated body parts. Nothing out of the ordinary there. Big metal staircase, right? I love that you can just annoy the shit out of him like that. That's so good. The only thing is, I'm probably gonna chew through a lot more mech fusion cells this way.
All right, Smoothskin. I'm letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
All right, then. Yeah, this environment's really good.
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you.
Okay. Now, it's in Rosemary's professional medical opinion that this guy is very blatantly not a ghoul. So I don't know, Paige, would Rosemary point that out to him? Or would she just kind of let him play along? I don't think she would, to be honest. She might because she's a doctor and it's like, this is my professional medical opinion. I don't know. Yes, okay, she's gonna say it then. Hey, you're not a ghoul.
Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Your skin looks pretty smooth to me.
Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
Oh, I can't like try to convince him.
Go bother J-
Okay, no. Yeah, you simply cannot just try and convince him, which is a shame. I think that would be a really cool like touch. Also, I have no idea where this light is coming from. Oh, hi.
Yes.
Right followers. No, but it is a good little surprise for you. I'm gonna go ahead and maintain this. And I'm gonna condense down my inventory here. Is there anything that I can repair to get rid of some stuff? No, not really. Oh, there he is. You can tell who he is because he's glowing.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
Halo 2. What? Huh? I haven't played that game in years. No, I'm just kidding. I'm here because feral ghouls are wandering into Novak nearby.
And they've been shooting them down like animals, haven't they?
Because they basically
Those
are.
ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first floor. We kept them contained. The demons must have let them out, somehow.
The
And
demons.
now they are lost forever, denied the salvation and healing glow of the far beyond. Please, Wanderer, bear in mind that every feral ghoul you spare now is one that we can save later. Once the way is clear, our feral brothers and sisters will accompany us on the great journey. If there are any left.
Okay, I'm gonna let that whole great journey deal go for a second. I feel like Rosemary would probably be a gal of the earth, very earthly minded, maybe not that spiritual? I don't know. What's the deal with the human who let me in, by the way?
You're referring to Chris. I doubt you had much luck if you tried telling him that he's human. We had the same discussions when he first appeared, and the same lack of success. He believes he is one of us. Soon enough, we realized that Chris was a gift from the Creator. He is integral to the success of the Great Journey.
Okay. Tell me more about these demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering, like sunlight on water. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill. But now you have come. Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle.
Okay. I love all the frickin' sarcastic quotation marks. Yeah, but I agree. Rosemary's probably like, yeah, sure, you're a great journey and all that. Sure, one of these demons?
Yes, over the intercom. Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Since then, silence. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
I mean, I guess I can try.
Praise the Creator. Bless you, Wanderer. Bless us all. As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey
can resume. Dog/God. Dog/God. Paige, what are you talking about? Excited for Dog/God. Chris.
Go bother Jason.
Oh, I still can't talk to him. Ugh. I want to try and convince him. My high medicine skill should allow me to be like, look, professional medical technobabble. Hello. Oh, hello. I didn't even notice you there. Yeah, I'll take your stuff. I mean, you're not using it. Oh, Dog/God? That is, yeah, I guess that must be a dead money thing, which I have not actually played yet. I only ever played through Happy Trails and a little bit of Old World Blues. Never finished Old World Blues, though. I really liked the character I made, though. It was all charisma and guns. Just a smooth-talking asshole with a rifle. Hello. Okay. I'm not a fan of that. You're gonna stop that right now. You hear me? Okay, thank you. Goodbye now. Hello? The fuck was that noise? I'm not even gonna pick up these damn rebar clubs. That shit is too heavy. Head party. I can't wait for the talking heads. Once in a lifetime. Ha! Jokes. I don't even care what anybody says. I unironically love that song. Not even in, like, a terrible meme-y way. God/Dog? That's a cool name for a character, though. God Dog. God/Dog. Hello? So, this is gonna be a little bit metagamey on my part, but kind of already know what to do here, and I'm gonna do it. Huh? Okay. Okay. That was interesting. Hello, guy.
What's that, Antler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like. I say kill it, Antler, for safe sake. Hmm? Okay, Antler, I'll ask. Hi, human. Why you come here?
Are you all right? You sound strange.
I am in command of my faculties, in command of my troops. Antler guides me in all things, as I in turn guide my kin.
You mean your night kin? Who's Antler?
Who is Antler? Who is Antler? Antler, the human asks about you. What do I tell it? All right. Yes, of course. Who Antler is not important to you. Antler wants that you deal with me.
Okay. Is Antler this Brahmin's skull?
Cut it out, human. Serious. Final warning.
Oh, is there another thing? Can I push my luck? Taking orders from a hunk of bone.
You did it now! Antler's horn stabbing! Antler, mad!
Oh dear.
I see you, human.
I'm sorry. I pushed my luck. I shouldn't have done this. Oh dear. Well, that wasn't so bad. Bumper sword. It's a sword made up of a bumper car. I mean, a car bumper. He just has a random frickin' grenade on him too. Sure, why not? Huh? What? Did you hear that? No, you're right. I really pushed my luck with that one. Well, that was interesting. Oh, hello. Ah, I see. I guess we're not helping the Night King. I don't know, I might reset this and not push my luck. Please go away. Well, he went away. Where's my shotgun at? 6? Okay. Yeah, I think my shotgun's probably gonna be more use here. No, I like helping the Nightkin too, like, mainly because fighting them is kind of bullshit. Oh, hello. I saw you. Ah! Shoot him in the head. Ow! Oh, there's multiple of them. Ouch. Wow, man, just barely. And that's why fighting them is kind of bullshit.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey.
No, but I think we will actually back this up a little bit. Because I don't really like how that how any of this turned out. So again, this is kind of metagaming on my part, but I know to go over here, and I know to come over here. And so that I can come talk to this guy.
What's that, Antler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like.
Are you okay?
I say kill it, Antler, for safe's sake.
Yeah, I already went through all this. Went through all that. Who's Antler? Okay, sure. I'll just let that go. I came here on behalf of the ghouls.
A human who is friend to ghouls? Suspicious. You mean the ones upstairs? Antler used intercom, told them stay put, but they want to come down in basement anyways. I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. They attack you on sight. Ghouls too. They crazy. Your ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler brought us to get.
Okay. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to kill you. No, I'm just kidding. Who are you exactly?
Me? I am devoted to Antler. But before Antler... Captain once. Last name Davison. First name... Don't remember.
Captain Davison.
I commanded a troop of Nikon, the Master's elite. A great honor. Very proud. Something happened. We wandered the desert. Life without Master was hard. The others' minds going strange, going crazy. But then I found us new Master. I found us Antler. Since then, everything's been going really well.
You don't sound convinced there, buddy. Can I push that further? No, okay. Maybe I can help you.
Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room. One we don't search yet. The one we can't search.
Oh, which line are you talking about? Spiritual skull in the desert? Yeah, it's pretty good. Why can't you search the last room?
A ghoul, but not squishy like others. This ghoul is tough.
Yes.
I thought Antler said, send my kin into that room, but three died. Ghoul is a crackshot and set traps too. After I realize I heard Antler wrong, so I lock the door to keep kin out and wait for Antler to tell me what to do. Then you come along. Antler says you are solution.
What is up with all these, like, mutated people that aren't fully there in the head seeing me come along and like, bugger, you've got the camera behind you. You're obviously the solution to my problems. Okay. If I find these stealth boys, your kin will leave, right?
Yes. Antler says we leave here as soon as we get stealth boys. Let me give you key. Antler had me lock the door. The ghoul inside, not expecting a human. Maybe he don't shoot you. Maybe he will.
Well, if he shoots at me, that's something I can handle. Hang on, I want to test something out real quick. Just bear with me for a second. I have a terrible, terrible idea. No? No, okay, he doesn't respond to you shooting the Brahmin skull. What about if I knock it off? Ah! If I knock it off, he does respond, though. Okay. That's good. That's good programming. I like that. I never really mess with that. No, but you're right. That one line is really good. A nail board. Well, you can tell that whoever's in here is kind of a badass.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you?
Jason sent me down here to get rid of the demons.
And I bet he told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass instead of him, right? Well, good luck with that. I'd give you a hand, but no thanks. I may look like a corpse, but I'm partial to living.
I love this guy. That was such a good line, and I'm so right there with him, tired of Jason's bullshit. It's like, ah, it was the creator's will that you would go down there, alone, with no help, to fight off an army of Nightkin by yourself. You don't look like the other ghouls.
Guess the outfit gives that away, huh? I never did buy into that religious mumbo-jumbo with the robes and all that shit. It gets lonely out in the wastes, okay? And I don't have to tell you, that Bright's group has got some fine-looking ghoulettes in it. Or maybe I would have to tell you. Anyway, I helped them out, and they kept me supplied with ammo and pleasant company.
Oh, that's so good. That is such a good line. I love that so much. I won't have to tell you. Some of them ghoul girls. Looks at you again. Well, maybe I would have to tell you. Oh, it's such a good line. Looks like I have to kill. No, Rosemary wouldn't do that. Okay, how did you end up trapped?
First off, I'm not trapped. This was a tactical choice, all right? I'm no match for those things out there. So I found a good defensive position, and I've been defending it, right? Oh, who am I fooling? I'm trapped. Name's Harland. Pleased to meet you. What happened was, I was escorting folks down to work when those things attacked us. Most of the fight was upstairs, but some folks panicked and made for the basement, and I went after them. Well, turns out there were even more of those bastards down here than upstairs, and things went to shit fast. I couldn't find the others, so I fell back to this room, set up a nice little kill zone. End of story.
I'm trying to figure out what gun that is that he has. I'm pretty sure it's the cowboy repeater, which I think would make more sense than the varmint rifle. That piddly little rifle, that's not going to do him any favors against Nightken. How are you still alive after a few days?
I'm not delicate. Rad roach meat for protein. Condensation off the pipes for water. And I do my business over in the far corner. I wouldn't say it's been comfy.
Yeah, I'll say. How can I get you out of here?
Huh. Well, you're polite. I'll give you that. If this was just between you and me, I'd do as you ask. But it's not. I had a friend with me when those mutant bastards came out of nowheres. She panicked and ran the wrong direction. Further into the basement.
Great.
She's probably dead. But I ain't leaving until I know for sure. I'd have gone looking myself, except I wouldn't last a minute out there. You, on the other hand, seem pretty resourceful. Find my friend, and I'll get out of your way.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Let me know what you find out. Here's hoping she's okay.
Yeah, she's not okay. All right. So, let's see here.
You're mine.
No. Leave me alone. I'm attacking your guy. Dude, like, your guy is attacking me, but... Ow. Ow. Ah. Are you okay with the fact that I just shot one of your guys to death in the right in front of you?
Antler sings for stealth boys. Have you found them?
No signs of the stockpile yet.
Keep looking. Antler wants Nightken to have them.
Yeah, I bet you do. But your guy just tried to fucking kill me. I'm trying to help you guys out. And here you are with this shit? Come on, man. I'm gonna drink some sodas. Feel better. How are my limbs? All my limbs are doing okay. Okay, so let's look at the map real quick. Ba-ba-ba. Okay, that's what I'm looking for, right? No. So, for is further inside. You can tell I don't do this very often. Okay. Nothing over this way. Hopefully there's nobody in here, but let's just close that door just in case. And just for good measure, let's plunk another save down real quick. Where's the Nightken? Where are they? What are you talking about? I don't see him. And I see you. No, I mean get me to an ICU. I'm very hurt. Okay, alright. So that's not fun. Let's get this old plasma pistol out real quick. So this is gonna be very interesting. So it seems like Nuka-Cola lasts a little bit longer than Sunset's Aspirilla. Yeah, thanks, Saya. Oh, hello. Oh, I disarmed him. Awesome. Great. Now he doesn't have that huge flamethrower. Is he going back for the huge... Yeah, he went back to grab the flamethrower. Can you not? Can you not, though? Can you please? Ow! Ah, I'm on fire. I'm taking fire damage. I better drink some water. Please? Please, no? Please? Please? Alright, let's see how you like- A shotgun! Yeah? Yeah, I can see you like that shotgun a lot. Don't you? Yeah. That's what I thought. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take that and that. Heck yeah, I'll take that incinerator. Let's get that plasma pistol back out real quick. Is there anybody else? Are there any other of you motherfuckers that want to get in on my business here? No? Okay, cool. Let's call it a day then. There we go. Thank goodness for this jailer key. Oh no. Yep. She's dead, Jem. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Guys, can you believe I'm still dressed as an NCR member? I can't believe I forgot that I was dressed as an NCR member. Can you believe I forgot about that? I can't believe I forgot about that. And I must have obviously forgotten about it because the game felt the need to remind me for the dozenth time today. Fission batteries. I'm pretty proud of that shot, though. I couldn't even see the damn thing, but I shot the gun out of his hand. Which bought me all of 2 seconds. Okay, let's put that gun away real quick so we can walk a little faster. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hello? Please leave me alone. Hello? No, wait, this is the way. Need to squeeze on by here real quick. And wait, no, not you. Hey, Harlan. I got bad news, buddy.
Did you find my friend?
Yes, unfortunately.
I see. Well, spare me the details. Damn it. I'm gonna miss that crooked yellow smile. All right. You did your part, so I'll do mine. Look around up here if you want. I'm gonna make a break for topside.
Yeah, he's got the cowboy repeater. No doubt about it. Ow! Dang it, man. Could have warned me. Asshole. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to use a stim pack real quick. I can't believe I had to use one of my 18 stim packs. Where? Any other mines that I need to know about? Yep, he just... Look at him go. Later, fuckers. I don't have anything to put my dick in now, so goodbye. And something, something, yep, shipment mistake, blah, blah, blah. Shipment sent back. I already knew all that. So all of this was a huge waste of time for everybody involved anyways. Oh my god, please, like, please go away. Put these freaking bear traps. Oh. Hey, Davey. Hey, Davey.
Antler sings for stealth boys. Have you found them?
There is no stockpile.
Liar! The invoice said Stealth Boy's here. Antler read it out loud to me.
Mm-hmm.
But invoice note said Stealth Boys were here. Why can't that note be true? What, Antler? But human could be lying. Is stealing the Stealth Boys for itself. Oh, Antler, you trust so easy. Your lucky day, human. Antler, believe you. Nightkin will follow the new note to find Stealth Boys. Better be there.
Also, I love he actually takes the skull with him. He seems to be having a little bit of trouble there. Yeah, sorry about the members of your crew that I kind of had to kill on my way through here. And now, the invisible, shimmering Nightkin just will wander on past me now. I could search this place for loot, but I don't feel like it, to be honest. It's probably not a whole lot that's that useful to me, to be honest. Oh, hello. Might be some useful stuff over here, though. Hello? Doesn't look like there's anything useful in here. Ah, there might be something useful in here. Like these pilot lights, obviously. Nothing. Okay, let's get on out of here, then. Well, what's down this way? Hello? Oh, wait, I was already in here. What's down this way? No, this just loops back around. Okay. Bedrolls. Okay. Alright. Yep. What the shit? Go away. You know what? If you don't want to go away, I can arrange it for you to go away anyways. That's what you get for talking shit. Carton of cigarettes, heck yeah. That's worth money. Go ahead and reload that. 7 whole bottle caps. Not bad. I should probably actually check out and see if I have the stuff necessary to work a reload bench. Or reloading crafting bench, I mean. In order to see if I can make or recycle some empty energy cells or something. Jason! Jason! Oh my god, guys. I just realized something. I've actually been dressed as an NCR member this whole time. Can you believe it? Who knew? How could I have known this? The answer is, I couldn't, and I didn't. Thank you, video game, for telling me.
Is the way clear?
Yes. The demons are gone.
Praise the Creator, and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
Okay, so... Well, okay, bye. Look at him go. Look at him go. Oh yeah, there is one more thing that, look, they all changed into their spacesuits. Except for that one guy. He doesn't get a spacesuit. He's the only one who is not allowed to breathe in space. Alright, Paige, so I'm gonna go ahead and defer to you. Would Rosemary stop here, or would she actually, like, help these guys finish what they're doing? I'll be honest, I don't think she would. I think she would call it a fucking day, because this shit is done. as far as she's concerned. After all, let's see here. I don't think I can actually turn in the quest until it's done, though. So I might have to finish up with them, which kind of sucks. Yeah, I can't actually go back to Manny and say that it's taken care of until this is done. Yeah, that's kind of dumb, if I'm being honest. Like, they technically can just lock up the first floor section now and just not let their dudes wander out like what was happening before. But yeah, I think it is kind of shitty that you actually have to go through with their stuff when chances are you probably don't want to. I know personally I don't want to. I don't want to deal with their crap. I already did them all these frickin' favors, and I want to call it quits. But I guess Rosemary, you're right, probably has a rather inquisitive mind. Wants to see what exactly they're on about. Like, what exactly their, great journey entails. Is there anything? Oh, a reload bench. Cool. Let's see here. No, I don't want to break down anything. Okay, so here's how you make ammunitions. Can I seriously not make, like, actual... Like, doesn't look like I can make... It doesn't look like I can make energy cells and stuff on the reloading bench, which kind of sucks. Oh well. That looks like something that's probably way more useful if you're doing a gun character instead of an energy weapons character. How mundane, though. Ah, a proper workbench. Aid. Auto-inject stim packs? Like, honestly, that sounds pretty nifty. Oh, but you gotta have, like, a 75 in science. That sucks. Stim packs. You gotta have a 70 in science? What? Oh, man, that's bullshit. 70? Like, what? By that time, you're pretty much done with the game. Okay, but I can take, for every 4 drained flamer fuel, I can just make a flamer fuel. Okay, yeah. And same with microfusion cells. And I got 12 microfusion cells out of that. And then same with energy cells. Yep. And I can convert microfusion cells to energy cells. I don't want to do that. I want to go the opposite. Oh, well. How do I get out of this thing? Okay. So now... Bada bing. Got a couple more out of it. That's pretty decent.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components.
Of course they are.
If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing.
Of course
he
can.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here is a blessing. We will remember you always.
Okay. Let's talk about Chris real quick.
After all that you have done for us, I suppose you deserve to know everything. When Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human. But this only angered him. He seemed lost. We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own. It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us, to ensure the success of the Great Journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity, and his inability to make the journey himself. It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success of the Great Journey. It is my belief that the Creator sent you and Chris to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. Your redeemers both.
Okay. So you're leaving Chris behind?
Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision has shown me that were Chris to accompany us, he would die in minutes. The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of the far beyond is much stronger.
Oh my god, I could call him out. I could say you're just using Chris. Should I call him out? Okay, should I say that he's been using Chris, or should I say he's been pulling... Well, no, because he's not really lying to Chris, he's just letting him... Oh, well, ghouls do live a lot longer. Like, I don't really know the exact explanation. I don't know, should I call him out? I feel like Rosemary might call him out because it's not really right. Yeah, I agree. I've been using Chris.
It is the Creator's will, and I must submit.
Yeah, I bet.
There is no malice in it. We would take him with us if we could.
Okay, well, goodbye.
There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you, always.
Yeah, okay. So again, I'm still not really allowed to call it dunzo here. I will take your spacesuit, though. I'll take a spacesuit. And all this medicine that you're not considering me stealing by taking off of your shelf, counter
yes.
table.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
Yeah, the space helmet is really, it's very science fiction-y, but early science fiction-y. I love it. It's pretty good. Alright. So the Great Journey will use these rockets?
Obviously. It's taken months, but I've nearly got them in working order. Soon they'll take us to the far beyond. I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science. But Jason is certain, and I believe in Jason.
Oh my god.
I'm the Flock's resident engineer. I've always been good with machines. Jason says the Great Journey would have been impossible without me. Of course, my skills aren't much use unless I have the right materials. That's where you come in.
Why don't they let you work down on the launch pad?
When I joined the Flock, Jason made it clear that he wanted me to supervise the repairs, not do them myself. It would be a waste of my gifts to work on just one system at a time. From up here, I've been able to supervise the entire project.
Oh. hang on. That's what I'm doing, by the way. I'm trying to get all the, and just as much dialogue out of the way as possible, to see if I can even get the option. The radiation down here would kill you, Chris, because you're human.
I thought we were past all that, Smoothskin. But you just can't resist the chance to mess with me. Typical human. I was human once, you know. Grew up in Vault 34, northeast of here. Nice upbringing if you like assault rifles and target practice. But oh, you prefer machines that don't shoot people? Not so nice then. Who should maintain the vault's reactor? Hauser? Mitchell? No. Make it Haversome. He likes machines. Haversome won't mind getting irradiated. Haversome won't mind mutating. He's already ugly as it is. Haversome won't mind when his hair starts falling out after a few years. There's no connection, Haversome. No. You're neurotic.
Oh, no. He's not... I think he might have cancer. Oh, my God. That's terrible.
Bald? You call this bald, Smoothskin? I'm a monster. A monster!
Oh, no!
Hang on. Hang on. I'm like 5 stat points away from being... skill points away. Hang on. I'm pretty sure I have some kind of magazine that can help me out with that. Science? No, that's not what I'm looking for. Guns? That's not what I'm looking for. Energy weapons? That's not what I'm looking for. I'm going nuts here. Oh my god, I don't think I have enough. Oh, this is awful. Wait, hang on, charisma. I'll gain +1 charisma? That's only like 2 skill points, though. That's not what I need. Do I not have that, that magazine? Programmer's Digest. I guess I don't. Let's see. And drinking this beer would give me a temporary boost to charisma. Let's see here. I'm 5 away from the speech. I could. Hang on. Like, how much XP do I need to level up? Jeez Louise. I need very little XP to level up. Hang on. I gotta go kill a couple things real quick. Just hang on, hold, bear with me, everybody. I need like 5 more points in that. I don't know what all that was about, but whatever. Ugh. Need to find where this is so I can remember where to go. Okay, just past the rocket. Yep, that's fine. Okay, again, I really don't think I can take that Legion camp on my own. Oh, maybe I can go talk to Boone and get his quest out of the way real quick. Because Boone would be very helpful. Also, I didn't point this out before, but I love this. I love this so much. This is why the town is called Novac. Because it's a no vacancy sign. I love that so much. It's such a good detail. Come here. Come on, Boone. Come on. Come talk to me, Boone. Literally didn't know what.
God damn it. Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want?
What? Didn't know what? I'm so confused, Paige. What are you talking about? I heard there was a sniper nest up here.
I think you better leave.
Oh, dear. Oh, the no vacancy sign? Yeah, it's such a cute little detail. Oh, I could get so snarky with him right now. Let's see, I'm just being
funny. I don't have friends here.
I can fix that. Well, I'm not from here.
No, you're not, are you? Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet.
Also, I love how, like, part of our character concept was that Rosemary's kind of, you know, a lesbian. And, like, here I am flirting with Boone because I personally love Boone. Sorry, again, just like... sometimes you gotta drop the character. Ooh. Are you going to try and kill me?
Not unless you give me a reason. I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start.
That's disconcerting. You only trust strangers.
I said it was a start. This town, nobody looks me straight in the eye anymore.
Why are you wearing sunglasses at night? I just now thought of that. Oh my god, I never noticed. Why didn't I ever think about that? What do you want?
I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come and what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who.
Also, your hands are very veiny.
My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her.
Okay, how do you know your wife's dead?
I know, all right. That's all you need to know.
Okay. What do I do if I find this person?
Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself.
Yeah, those hands are pretty nasty. I'll see what I can do.
Good. I'll make it worth your while.
Bald.
And one more thing.
Bald.
We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife.
Bald.
Best they never know.
No, I'm sorry.
Or the Legion will be after me
my
next.
My eyes! No, okay. All right. Yeah, I kind of talked over all that, but yeah, I kind of already more or less know what to do here. Ba-da-ba. Just stop lifting, bro. Just chill. You did it. You won, okay? Okay. Oh, look at this this safe here. Wonder if there's anything useful in here that I'm totally Okay, what the heck? Oh, wait. Hang on. Starting to There we go. Aha. There we go. Bill of sale. I will take nothing else, though. Yes! And that leveled me up! Okay, now I just need this 5 points in speech. I'll go ahead and pump that up to 50 as well. And that as well. And, what else? Let's go ahead and... Repair? Maybe. Science? Maybe. Barter, maybe. Lockpicking, eh. Meh. Sneaking, no. Let's go ahead and barter or repair. Let's go with repair this time, yeah. Oh, and now we get some options here. Intense training. And put a single point to any of your special attributes. I'll think about it. Retention. Last a little longer. That's not totally necessary. Again, 10% XP whenever experience is gained. That's okay. Cannibal perk? No. Comprehension. Bonus from magazines. That might be really useful, actually. There are some scenarios where I could see that coming in handy. Running and gunning? No, not necessary. Bloody mess? No. Ferocious loyalty? Nah. Gunslinger? No. Okay, so... comprehension... Or... intense training. I'm thinking of just going in and grabbing comprehension real quick. Yeah, let's go ahead and grab comprehension. I think that's pretty useful. Right, now, hang on. What's this bill of sale? Stealth boy shipment, bill of sale. No, come on. Let's see here. All right. Hang on. Whose name is on this? Names of constant blah, blah, blah. Jeannie Mae Crawford. Okay. That's whose name's on it. Now I just gotta find out where she is. Who the heck is that? Oh, it's that doctor lady. I'm pretty sure she has the fatigues that I want my character wearing. Yeah, those are the doctor fatigues that I wanted. They're okay.
What can I do for you?
You have an extra pair of those,
Yeah, and I...
Okay, yeah, don't get sassy with me, woman. No, you don't have anything. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, bye. Ugh. It's Jeannie Mae Crawford. Hey, Jeannie.
Hey there.
Hi.
Is everything all right?
How can
Awful late to be dropping in unexpected.
How can I help you? Come with me. There's something you should see in front of the dinosaur.
Okay, if that's what you think.
Yeah, I love that I'm barging into her house at, like, 2 a.m. almost. And I'm like, come with me, quick, in front of the dinosaur. On the bridge, and she's just like, okay. Hello? Jeannie? Jeannie? What the heck? What the fuck is all that noise? Oh, there she is. Just took her a second to pop into the world. Alright, Jeannie. Alright, come on, Jeannie. Let's go. No, you're right, Prancer. This isn't suspicious. Oh god, I have to keep slowing myself down so I don't get ahead of her. This is the worst. This is the worst kind of escort thing right here. Your default running speed is faster than their walking speed. Your slow walking speed is slower than their walking speed. This is awful. This is terrible. I hate everything about this. Look at her book, though. I wish I could move that fast in high heels. I can't move that damn fast in high heels. Okay, so Jeannie, guess what? Guess what? I did play a lot of Red Dead Redemption. I never actually finished it, though. Where's that? Oh, you know what? I should maintain these. Aw, man. My helmet is broken. I gotta repair that. That sucks. So, hey, Jeannie, guess what? Goodbye, Jeannie. I'll take that. Yep. Can I keep the hat, though? I think it looks good on me. Not as good as the helmet, though. I can't wear it! No! Oh, I can't wear it until I get it repaired. I'll just put the ball cap back on. Oh, that looks terrible. With this armor? No, it looks awful. You know what? Hang on. I got it. Yes! Let's just... Yeah! Now we're talking. No, I'll put the thing back on. Oh, that sucks. I love that helmet. I love that helmet. It protected my head. You didn't see anything. You know what's super weird about the no vacancy sign, though? Like, conveniently, the NC is missing on both sides. Both of them. Somehow. Conveniently. No, but you're right. I do love, like, the logic that had to be running through her head right before that happened. Before, you know, the bullet went through her head.
That's it, then. How did you know?
I found this bill of sale.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give.
Not bad.
I think our dealings are done here.
Yeah, I broke into someone's house and stole their shit. Gained karma! are you an outlaw now?
No. People die out there. Often enough that no one worries about blame. They're too anxious to forget it happened in the first place, I guess. Besides, I was on break when it happened.
That is such a good line. What are you going to do after this?
I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander, like you.
Awesome. Come with me then. I have some legionaries that I want to go hunt.
You don't want to do that.
Hang on. I thought snipers worked in teams.
Yeah. Working on your own, you're a lot less effective. I've been there and paid for it. But this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here.
The spotter perk. What does that do? Perks. Spotter. While Boon is a companion, hostile targets are highlighted. And the player is actively aiming? Okay. I guess we're gonna have to wait and see what that's like. Old buddy, old pal. Boon has joined the party. Yeah, fuck Novak. These people don't need protection. Okay, so real damn bloody quick. I guess, yeah. I guess I can go ahead and finish this up before getting my helmet fixed up. Don't know he has one. I don't know. I remember, like, my first time, so it should be over this way. My first time I played New Vegas, I found Boon and got his quest. They straight up glow red? Okay. That's interesting. I mean, I guess there's not really a better visual way to just do that. Hey, Boon, what's up? That's pretty funny how you teleported in front of me like that. Okay, so now I got leveled. Now I can do the thing.
Are you ready to get started? Those rock.
Okay. Himself, the great journey is for ghouls only. You're not going. Yes!
Oh, God! You're telling me the truth, aren't you? Oh, no. How could they do this to me? For 2 years? My God, I've been a joke to them. Do you have any idea how easy it'd be for me to sabotage those rockets? That'd be a joke, huh?
Uh-oh.
One hell of a joke.
Uh-oh. Okay, Chris, calm down. That would be murder.
What, you think I'm too stupid to pull it off?
No.
I know enough to get their rockets working, don't I? So I can make them fail, too.
No. It's not a matter of smarts. That's a bad thing to do.
Like I could forgive myself for getting duped like this? They used me, and now they'll throw me away.
Okay, look. Please calm down.
And dying would be worse than this? Used up and thrown away like garbage?
They're going to revere you as a saint. Please.
Oh, so I've redeemed the human race, is that it? What a crock. The human race can't stand me.
That's not true, Chris. You're all right.
So, you want me to accompany you on your adventures across the wasteland, is that it?
Yo, that's literally not what I said at all. That could not be any further from what the heck I just said. Little town called Novak down the road.
Life among humans again? That's what you're suggesting? I guess it's the only chance I've got. I can't believe I'm agreeing to this, but I'll give it a try. I'll get Jason and his flock on their way, and then I'll head for Novak.
I still have to go find the parts and shit.
Are you ready to get started?
Fine.
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. 2 components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent, and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them.
Okay. I still have questions, I guess. Okay, let's start with the igniting agent.
Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough.
Okay. Any tips?
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up. If they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive.
Okay. I'll go check that out then. Yeah, Chris has a lot of backstory behind him, and it's kind of interesting. Even though he's kind of a joke character. The joke being like, oh, there's a ghoul guy talking to me over the radio. Oh, he's not actually a ghoul guy. Swing on back to... Yeah, I know, it's not really the most super interesting or exciting backstory, but it's something. It's alright. You know. Alright, Boone. Come on. I have to adventure without my helmet for now. Which sucks. But I'm a man on a mission. I don't have time. Wait a minute. Do I have some kind of repair kit? No, it's just weapon repair kits. So, it's not going to help me out with that. Hello? So, like that? Yep. Just like that. Yep, just like that. That's how they do it. Yeah, I don't really know why he talks like that, but I know why he's bald. It's because he messed with a bunch of radiated equipment back in the vault he grew up in, and all his hair done fell out. So it's not a matter of, like, him being... Okay, got that. Got Mr. Radical. Okay, sure. I'll take that radiation suit, though. Thanks, bud. I gotta... I'm heavy now. I can fix that, though. Probably. Oh, he gave me his... Okay, sure. I'll wear this beret for now. No real defense behind it, but whatever. Spacesuit? Oh, no. I don't want to use the radiation suit for that. I think the radiation suit works better. No, the spacesuit actually works better. That's kind of sad, considering you can also use the space helmet. The space helmet has more damage threshold than my damn motorcycle helmet. What a crock. There's got to be something I can repair. No? There's nothing I can repair? Are you serious? Well, okay, let's... wait, no. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. There we go. Problem solved. Problem solved. But if they give me anything... to carry as a reward, I will, although I should probably also look at that Mr. Radical's journal thing. Day one, love the suit, can scavenge anywhere now, screw the rads. I hereby christen myself Mr. Radical, get it? Oh dear. Day four, suit passed first test of flying, yellow colors, overnight, something something. Yeah, the space helmet has no radiation protection. Is quite weird. You know what? I'm gonna put on the spacesuit real quick. Yes. Now all I need is... Hang on, where is it? Oh, Here we go. Haha, now we're getting that.
You've done a good turn for the NCR,
shit?
And now we'd like to do one
Hi.
For you.
Hello?
There's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running.
You're
not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
Okay, thanks. Bye. Well, that was interesting. But yes, now we have this kitschy, like, early 50s science fiction going on here. I like it. I like it a lot. The NCR radio. Quite good, though. Quite good. Very useful item. Really glad I can have that now. In fact, I should probably... NCR two-way radio. Not really using the binoculars a whole bunch. Probably because I don't really need them. So I think... I can't hotkey it? That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit, video game. That's some bullshit, and you know it. Boone, you're knocking shit over, man. Come on. Have some dignity. Have some dignity, I said to him, dressed in a kitschy red spacesuit from the early 1950s. Science fiction costume. Oh dear. Complete with a little laser pistol too. Alright, where's the shopkeep?
I don't know if you know, but since Jeannie May passed, I've been keeping an eye on her properties for her. I think it's time we gave everything back to you, so take this key and make yourself at home at our motel. It'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Hope it suits you.
Okay, cool. Now I have a home.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Heartaches by the number, baby. Okay, let's see. The cowboy repeater I'm gonna keep. I don't need 13 frag mines. Let's sell, like, 10 of them. Oh, but he has, like, no money to give me, so I'm gonna have to buy some stuff in return. That sucks, unless he has microfusion cells. He does not have microfusion cells. I'm a fucking god. They never have microfusion cells. I'm so tired of this. You're right. I'll take those back then. Okay, what all do you have? Can I give you this incinerator? It's practically broken, but still, that's some. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this laser pistol since I don't need that. The plasma rifle, kind of also don't really need. Let's just get rid of the heaviest stuff we can get rid of. That. No, I'm keeping the helmet. Rat suit. I'll keep all of that. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, honestly, I love the NCR radio, but you are right. It's something that you kind of only ever want in certain scenarios. It's fun to use. But, like, it especially saved my bacon in certain scenarios. Like, I'm gonna use this here dresser to put all my unnecessary clothings in. Let's see here. So, put that away. The beret? I'll keep the beret for now. I'll put this old outfit in that I'm not wearing anymore. Radiation suit, space helmet. None of which I'm using. Okay. Now let's actually, you know, get dressed real quick. Oh wait, hang on, what's this? Crit chance plus 5? Yo, okay. Oh, yeah, I still have this equipped. Let's get out the rifle, man. I love the laser rifle. Oops, wrong thing.
Yeah. You looking for trouble?
Yeah, kinda, actually. Okay, let's see here. We're almost done with this quest. We're almost done. And I'm out of tea again, too. That sucks. Should be right over here. But yeah, no, the NCR radio especially saved my bacon a few times during my first playthrough when I got saved into a corner like
have
right
you
before
found the components we discussed?
A legionary assassin party showed up to be like, yo, get fucked, right? And I called NCR dudes. And they died in the process, but we still won because of that.
Scavengers wouldn't know the value of the modules just by looking at them. If you know any junk dealers...
Okay, junk dealers, got it. Thank you, bye. Sorry, I'm really tired of this quest now, and I'd like it to be done already. I really hate that you have to, like, actually help the Bright members. Obviously, you have similar to, like, the Fallout 3, Megaton situation, where you can choose to just blow them up and be done with it. I guess that's kind of what they were going for with that. And it's like, I don't know, that doesn't really suit my character. Uh-oh. The game just froze. Like, no ifs, ands, or buts about it, the game literally just froze up. That's not good. Oh dear. Let's see if it'll launch real quick. Oh dear, that's not good. Yep, there we go. So, that happened. Luckily, we just left Retcon. Repcon. So, we have a nice convenient autosave right here. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Oh dear, this is an old game. Crit chance is divided by your weapon's fire rate. What? Now how exactly would that work? Also, where is fire rate? On the stats list here. Oh well. To the north we go. Hello? Who are you? These guys up ahead, they don't look so friendly. Let's get that laser rifle back on out. No way, that's not what I'm looking for. Alright. Oh, you know what? I think it's just the doctor lady. Yeah, it's just the doctor lady. What's up, doctor lady? Ada.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Do you have stuff? Like, no? She's just literally a merchant. Yeah. Oh well, that's fine. But yeah, I did not know that crit chance was divided by a weapon's fire rate. Dogs! Time to shoot dogs. No, I'm just kidding. These dogs are not attacking me, so it's all good.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too.
You
might have noticed the very large building just north of here.
Yep.
That's Helios 1. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors.
Okay.
As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive.
Damn, dude. This is where being a cute young lesbian comes in handy for Rosemary. But you're gonna cut the price down to 250 because I'm just that charming, aren't you?
Yes, you are quite the smooth talker.
Yes.
What the hell? 250 it is.
Awesome.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Love that. Love that. She's like, 500 caps, please. And I'm like, yeah, but I'm really fucking cute, though. And she's like, oh, okay. I guess that'll be less caps then. Just.
Morning.
Was that her? What the heck was that accent just now? Okay. Let's fast travel again. Hope the game doesn't crash. Okay. We're good. Sweet. Let's finally wrap this shit up already. I mean, just like crying out loud. I had other shit I wanted to do today, you know? I didn't want it to just be taken up by helping these weirdos and their weird thing that they're doing.
Have you found the components?
Yes, here you go. Okay, it's up to go, right?
Yes, I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.
Yeah, the great journey that you don't get to
the
be a part of.
The rockets are ready, Jason. The great journey can begin. Good luck, I guess.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I'm done listening to Jason, to be honest. Let's just go ahead and get this shit on over with real quick. I don't know if it would actually be faster to walk in through the actual building to get where I need to go, but whatever. Holy crap, guys, I just realized something. I've actually been dressed as an NCR member this whole time. God, I can't believe I let that happen. If it weren't for the game telling me, I don't know. I would have gone this whole time not knowing that, obviously. Yeah, I'll take that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Thank you. Yeah, I'll take that. I'm actually really glad I came up here. Mm-hmm. My inventory is almost full again. God, I can't see shit in here. Anything? Not really. Almost there. I should put this weapon away so I can walk a little quicker. Come on, Boone. Get the lead out. We're almost there. We're almost done. Don't worry. Ugh, thank goodness, too. Okay, here we go. Yes! Ride of the Valkyries. Nice. Oh, goodness. Here we go. And they're off. idolized. Well, thank God that's over with. And they probably blew up and died. And I can level up right away. Okay, let's see here. I think... Where's speech at? It's medicine. Those are fine for now, but I'm gonna go with that. Excuse me. Is there explosives? No. Science, though. I will go ahead and put a bunch of points into science. Yeah. Yeah. She's learning quick, isn't she? See her science, speech. Okay, yep, that seems fine. Ah, well, that shit's finally done. I cannot fast travel from here. God, you've gotta be kidding me. I have to go back through this entire fucking building. Listening to Flight of the Valkyries. And the radio, the intercom broke. So now I can't even listen to Wagner. Sweet, thanks, awesome. Thanks, video game. Let's see if I can find my way out of here as quick as I can. No. Well, one source of music is gone, but... There we go. There we go. I didn't really mean to do that, but that worked out. I cannot go this way. Which way can I go? Oh, hello. What's this? There might be some stuff in here. Hang on, let's turn the light on. There we go. Oh, hey, Boone. Thanks for joining us. Not really a whole lot of anything I can do. Carton of cigarettes. That's worth money. Not really a whole lot here, is there? And I know that having this music on is going to be a kind of a pain for me because YouTube's going to slap my shit in some content ID. And then I'm not going to get my precious pennies. Yeah, I'll take another carton of cigarettes. Yeah. But, just whatever, you know. Okay, so not that way. Ah, whatever. If multiple songs play, and I get multiple content IDs, though, who gets the pennies? And like I said earlier, the joke's on those fools for content IDing my video. Because nobody watches my videos. There we go. So they're not getting shit from me. Alex. Yeah, okay. Anything in here that I want? No, not really. Okay. Ugh, come on. Which way do I go? Wait. Ah, we did it. We made it outside. Thank God. Now we can go back to Novak. But yeah, when I played the first and the second time I played, I never finished the second time, though. When I played the first time, on my way from the junk place...
Hey there.
Hey, Chris. What's up? Yeah, same. Oh, crap, that's right, I was gonna go to, Mojave Outpost. Just kinda get all my stuff sorted out.
Hey there. Need anything?
Here is a traveling merchant. Hang on, let me just do something real quick. Okay. So now I can drop off some stuff on you. Let's see here. I mean, plasma rifles, am I really going to use these?
Whoa, they're worth a lot of money.
I'm probably not going to use them, to be honest, but I can get this and this. Let's see here, beer. I'm not going to use that. This atomic cocktail. Whoops, I mean this atomic cocktail. Oh, dear. Intense, blah, blah, blah. Psycho, probably not going to use... Radax, I'll keep on hand, though. Radaway, rebound. Probably not going to use that. Probably not going to use these steadies. Okay. Wait, no, misc. That's what I needed. Cartons of cigarettes. I definitely don't need all these cigarettes. Let's see here. Sell a bunch of cigarettes and pre-war money. And okay, there we go. Alright, that's that taken care of. Let's go get my shit repaired.
Evening. Been doing a lot of good work.
Yeah. Just get my stuff right. Fixed, please. My armor, yeah. The shotgun, I'm using it after all. I'll take that. I'll get that repaired and that repaired. No, I'm not going to repair any of these. But I definitely need my helmet repaired, please. Okay, cool. Thanks. Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. Whoa, hang on. That's lore going on right there. Oh, but now we can go take on that legionary camp. Me and Boone. I think we can handle that. Yeah. Okay. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for...
Nothing else? Okay. Well, thanks anyway. Got my laser rifle equipped. Let's just see if we can get some ammo before we head out. Come on.
Background?
Please. Something new.
Take a look.
How lucky can one guy get? Oh, great. I got two different musics going on at once. What all have you got here? Oh, you still have that gear that I sold you forever ago. That means your thing has not turned over, your inventory, so... Goodbye, I guess, then. This is a good song, though. I like this song. The only problem is, like, the music is honestly distracting me. Okay, so let's turn that off a little bit there. Boom. Alright. Nope, wrong button. Oh, wait, hang on. There is something I forgot to do. I was gonna put my helmet back on. Here we go. Although, plus perception is pretty decent. But, oh well. It's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Ba-da-boom, ba-da-bing. Right then. Okay, Boone. You and me. Let's do this. Oh, the weapon's DVS by their damage. Get fire rate. Okay. I just now noticed that. So, let's see. 60 divided by 18, huh? The fire rate is 3.33333333333. on this laser rifle. Okay. Hello? There's like a whole thing over there. I think it's just a bird? Yeah, it's just a bird. Yeah, just a bird over there. Alright then. This background music is fairly ominous. Man, we're nowhere near there, are we? Let's check the map. We're getting there. Hello? Boone?
Spotted.
What are you talking about?
Can't run from me.
Boone, you're blowing our cover, man. But hang on, I see the camp from here. And we have at least two, maybe three there. Okay, but we have a pretty good distance between us and them. Might be able to take this time to get into a better position. Let it all end. Quit your whining. Ha! Oh, I love sassy graffiti like that. Okay. Interesting. So this is not too bad right here. It's a small Legion camp. And after all, this is what you signed up for, isn't it? Isn't it, Boone? Yes. The graffiti in this game, these games are quite good, yeah. Absolutely. Okay, we are approaching them now. I can spot one from here. Uh-oh. Okay, thanks for blowing the cover there, Boone. I guess we're heading in. Wait a minute. That's right. Hang on. What am I doing? I kept this on hand for just such an occasion. Yeah. How do you like that armor piercing? He likes it a lot. Oh, he loves it. Look at him. How you holding up there, Boone? Okay, cool. I'll take that and that. I'll take that. This, that. This and that. Hang on. Are you... Oh, it's a powder ganger. Powder gangers. Oh, hello. Well, alright then. And I'm pretty much already out of ammo for that other gun. And Boone, did you do this? Holy shit, dude. Damn. You don't fuck around, do you, Boone? Go ahead and... kind of condense this down a little bit. Is there anything else I can do? Oh, you know what? I can condense down these plasma rifles. I don't know why I didn't do that already. Well. You're free to go, guy. There are those lottery tickets. I don't like powder gangers, but I dislike slavery even more.
Glad we were the ones to deliver it.
Yeah, I agree. I can't believe that was that easy. I probably could have just handled that on my own. In fact, I absolutely could have handled that on my own. Why does...
mine.
Huh? Where? Alright, Vats, help me out here. The right leg looks a little more hurt. Yep. I'm gonna shoot your leg off, fool. There we go. That worked out pretty well. I don't know why I grabbed that. That's not what I was looking for. ahead and condense this down a little bit more. Drop that. I don't need that crud. Oh, I cannot condense this down more. Oh well. Let's see here.
All mine.
Huh? Where?
You can't run from me.
What are you talking about, dude? Oh my god, he was coming at us with dynamite. In fact, we should probably back up for a second. Man, Boone, you are a good backup. Let's see here, where... Oh yeah, that's right, I can't have anything on 9. 20 gauge shots, though, that's pretty nice. Stick of dynamite. Some... their money. The single shotgun, eh. I'll leave that alone. Yeah, I know I'm over-encumbered, just give me a second. Which one's worth more money? The veteran armor is, obviously. Okay. Can I condense this down any? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Well, alright then. That is that. Good and well taken care of. So let me ask you something. Why does this count as stealing? Because as far as I'm concerned, for this character, look, his eyeballs, look, gross. As far as I'm concerned, well, as far as this character is concerned, the Legion are bad guys. I don't think she would have any kind of moral qualms with taking their things, especially after killing them. Especially after, hello, okay. Actively going out of her way to kill them. Why is this considered stealing? I don't know. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta head back to Novak, actually. So now I gotta turn in. Now I gotta finally turn that fucking quest in for Manny. Okay. Speaking of Manny, there he goes. Goodbye, Manny. Wait, hang on. No, that's Manny Varga's room. That's not the room I want. I want my room. Where me and my new boyfriend here are going to share a bed, obviously. Get this thing out of my way. Actually, no. This thing belongs on my side of the bed. Let's turn some radio on. Listen to that funky tune. Okay, that's enough of that shit. Come here. Nope, come on, flip over. There you go. This one belongs on my side of the bed. I guess. You know what? You're taking the couch. That's what's happening. Six hours. Yep, there we go. That's good. So is the gore just better when you have the bloody mess perk? Is that what it is? Oh, hang on. What time is it anyways? 6:43 a.m. So Manny's not gonna be up there until like 9 a.m. So getting up this early was pointless. Darn it, Boone. We could have slept with you on the couch for another hour or two.
Come on, how you doing?
Become a merchant. Shut up and be a merchant.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Oh, did your inventory finally turn over? No, it doesn't look like it did. But you have some energy cells. I'll take some energy cells, why not? As far as I know, the Bloody Mess perk just literally makes character enemies more likely to blow up into bits when they die. As far as I know. Let's see, the 5.56 rounds. I mean, I do have the service rifle. I may as well, like, get some use out of it, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? May as well get some use out of it. It's only, like, two things. Well, you know what? I'll just buy some more armor-piercing rounds for it. Yep, that's fine. And... let's see here, this SMG, you can keep. You can tab that. God, I've got got so many fucking frag mines. Here, take like 7 of them. Yeah, that's fine. The single shotgun, you can obviously take. Apparel, I need you to take that. Okay, so I'm gonna have to buy some stuff from you. Oh, maybe he has a... The cowboy repeater custom action. Increase the rate of fire. Oh, plus 5% damage to all weapons. Wow, that's a pretty useful perk then. I love this. He literally has 1,000 of the... No, wait, the value is 1,000, and he has 1,000 of them. Oh, no, wait, it's one value per, and he has 1,000 of them. He literally has 1,000. Okay, so there is actual benefits to the thing. Laser pistol focus optics? Oh, wait, I'm pretty sure I already have something like that. Laser rifle focus optics. Kinda want that. Increase the damage? Yeah, let's get that. Tire, rocket souvenir, varmint rifle, silencer. Okay, I'm gonna sell this. I'm gonna sell this and this. And probably some other stuff, like this plasma rifle that I'm blatantly not gonna be using. Okay, so maybe not the plasma rifle then. That's kind of annoying. Okay, I'm gonna keep that beret for now, actually. Well, there has to be some other crud that I can get rid of. Weapons-wise... Oh, you know what? Missiles. I'm not using these missiles, so take them. I'm not using any of this flamer fuel, so take it. I'm not using any of these. Okay, he didn't even have the... I didn't even have the armor-piercing rounds equipped. You know what? I'll sell the regular rounds, because I'm not going to be using those. 20-gauge rounds I'll keep, 3-7, 308 rounds. I'll keep these 308 rounds for now. There has to be something else I can get rid of. Plasma pistol. I'll keep the plasma pistol. I guess I'm not really using the laser pistol all that much. I'll keep it. I'll keep it for now. Oh well. This is fine. That's fine. Okay, goodbye now. Alright, where's my laser rifle? Let's mod this shit. Plus 3 damage. Awesome. Now my laser rifle does more damage. Oh, yeah, that's right. Boone! I mean, not Boone, Manny. Hi, Boone. I still have to wait, like, a couple hours, I think. Let's go ahead and just make it... No, not 7 hours, please. Let's just go and wait 3 hours and call it there. What's-his-name should be up here by now. What's taking so long? I should have been famous 30 minutes ago. that's a good old reference right there. Okay, but like, where is he actually? Wait, what am I talking about? Oh, that shit. I don't need to wait 3 hours. I don't have to wait on him. I can just go into his apartment. Hello? Oh no, that's Boone. Never mind. I can just go into his apartment. I mean, it's a motel room, but I mean, it's basically become an apartment for him, pretty much. Manny, wake up.
You have any luck with the ghouls?
Yes, they're finally done.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be easy.
No.
But I had a good feeling about you. You look like you've been through a lot.
Okay, so the man I'm looking for.
Okay, I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City.
Okay. And where's Boulder City? Or why did they go there?
No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square.
Okay, and where is it?
It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north.
Okay, that's all I needed. Thanks.
Hope that helps. I owed you.
All that trouble. All that trouble just to find...
Yeah, see ya.
Just to find out where the heck Benny went to. What was that? Just walks over, touches bread, crunching noises. Amazing.
Hey there.
I love video games. Shut up, ghoul. There's what's-her-name up there just looking at the horizon again. Why is she up high like this? She likes to feel tall. Alright. Let's at least get to Helios 1 in one piece. And we'll call it there. Because this has gone on long enough. And I have things I gotta go do. And stuff. And we're walking. Hi. Let's just step in here for a second. Okay, bye. Okay. That way we have a nice autosave to work with. That was extremely loud. Good work. Good work. Boon. Yes. I got things to do. You're exactly right, Paige. Hello? It's just Boone walking up behind me. There's the NCR flag in the distance. I can see why NCR morale is kind of struggling, considering their flag is literally a white flag, the color of surrender. Well, let's just go see what the NCR want from me this time. I don't feel so good about those horizons over there. Right about here... I mean, this is going how it usually goes for me. The Legion already hate me by now. So right about here is where a Legion death squad shows up to just try and fucking murder me. And not being able to see over those hills is making me kind of nervous. Hello.
This is a restricted area. State your business.
Would Rosemary lie about being in the NCR? Even if it means getting in somewhere to help out? I don't know that she would. You know what? Let's just go for it.
Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress.
Okay. Shouldn't there be more people defending this place?
There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead.
Damn. Oh, I see what you did there, Paige. Why would the Brotherhood of Steel here?
Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20 to 1, maybe? They held out as long as they could. Lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Okay. Well, what's so important, then?
I ask myself the same question all the time.
Damn.
But energy is hard to come by around here. Gives you more control over this area than troops ever could. Hell, if we lose the dam to the Legion, this little plant may be our last stand.
Wow. Okay. That's all the info
later.
I need, then. I really like Haggerty. I wish they did more with her. Kind of similar to... Ranger Ghost. Right, you guys are patrolling real good. You, don't have any... You know, Legion Death Squads coming over the horizon anytime soon. Okay, that's good. Yeah, normally around this time, like I said, is when the Legion starts spawning in Death Squads to come after me. Ooh, will this count as stealing? No, it won't. Thanks, Rubes. I guess it only worked that I could lie about being an NCR soldier because I'm dressed like one. I do like the look I have, though. It's a good look. I don't know why. The only reason I haven't actually entered the building yet is because I'm still honestly quite nervous about a Legion Death Squad showing up. Because they usually show up sometime between me leaving Novak and finding Helios 1. Actually, he's made some forward progress. Yes, I have made some kind of forward progress. So, okay. Let's see if we can find the idiot in the sunglasses. Oh, not this way, huh? Gun cabinet? An empty gun cabinet? Well, no wonder you guys are struggling to hold this place down. Your gun cabinets don't have no guns in them. One 1% effectiveness is progress. From 0% effectiveness. Yes, you are correct. Oh yeah, yeah, no. I love the roulette loading bar. It's a nice little touch. Which one am I supposed to go? Is it this one? Oh, hello. I don't think I'm going the right way, you guys. I am not going. Why is there just a random-ass mattress up against the wall here? Like, is someone sleeping sideways here? That's not good for your back. Trust me, I know. I'm definitely not going the right way. Okay, I'm not breaking through their door. Hello? Well, I found the mess room. Because there's a stove in here. What? What is that thing? Oh my god, they have the components for one of those shotgun traps that they haven't set up for some reason. I went the wrong way. I knew I was going the wrong way. Ugh, I'm so lost. How much do I have in the way of microfusion cells? I have enough to get by. Ooh, my laser rifle has a new thing on it now. That is cool. I'm a big fan of that. Do-do-do-do. Eyeglasses. I'll take those. Hang on. Ah, they're too broken to really do anything. What? I can't wear my helmet with these. Can I wear my hat with these? Yes, I can. But then my hair is all messed up. Man, that sucks. Oh well. I'll just have to go with the goggle helmet. Yep. Oh well. Alright. We have found the idiot with sunglasses. In the back. So, I think that's a good stopping point. We have gone on quite long enough, and I gotta get ready to go do things. All right. Hi.
Hello.
Hey! Watch out! You like that?
Where are ya? Where'd he go? Did he run away? Where did he go? The guy with the sunglasses. Where could he have gone? Oh yeah, no. For some reason, there's just those dogs out back that you just have to shoot, which is ridiculous. Because the NCR guys know that you're here. So they should just be like, okay, here you go, the dogs. Bang, bang, bang.
Watch out! Your fire. Oh my.
Yeah, the dogs just hate you for no reason, and it's really dumb. There you are, Mr. Fantastic.
Look, I know the NCR has problems.
Okay, blah, blah, blah.
You're...
Yeah, okay. No, hold still.
Damn.
Done. Done. The problem is solved. The problem is solved. Yeah, don't worry, Boone. I won't kill any more NCR guys. In canon. Because I'm gonna reload the save as soon as we're done. Oh, this thing is pretty good.
I told you.
You're not done until I say you're done, Boone. Eat that? Oh, I ate it. Yeah? How was that for eating? What rifle were you even using? Dude, the service rifle? You're lying. That was not no dang service rifle. Okay, well, on that delightful note, with that non-canon slaughter of innocent bystanders, because I'm just gonna reload the save anyways. And... boom. Everyone's alive and well, and I didn't horrendously murder anybody. Oh, you know what? I do have a stealth boy. You are right, though. But anyways, that's gonna be enough of this for now, because I gotta go get ready to do things. So, thank you for watching. Thank you, and good night.